Okay everyone, the next exercise today is squat thrust through to squat. So we're going to start off in a press-up position. So shoulders will be your wrists. You're going to pull your core up towards your chest and then lift your knees up off the floor. From there we're going to jump your feet in and then come through to a squat. So jump through and take your hands off the floor as your feet land. Then place your hands back down, jump back to press-up position. So jump through. And then jump back, come through. Make sure you keep your weight in your heels and your chest up when you land in this position. And then jumping back to start position. And that's squat thrust with a squat.